busy. Thank you. On the ice now, Cheng Zhen Li of China in second place. Obviously a chance to win here in Japan, and one of those trying to make the two spots on the Chinese World Championship team.
And he, like Todd Eldridge, both did dazzling short programs here. See if it can sustain it through this. The music, the Oasis. Toe loop right here. Oh, wow, he saved that and went into a double toe loop. That's called saving a jump.
Silver medalist from the Chinese National Championships, 20 years of age, from Chengchun, China.
And here's his triple axel, triple toe. Watch him as he steps forward into this. Oh, such good turns in the air. Those legs just... they just were so tight. That's marvelous to see.
Remarkable to see the emergence of the Chinese skaters, too. There are so many now who have so much talent. Cheng Zhen Li was inspired by Liu Chen when he was a youngster.
Good back position. The arms are sort of casual, a little sloppy placed on the knee like that. But overall, a very good sit spin. Serpentine footwork, but the speed of it is very slow. Rather unusual to do something that slowly at the end of the program when you want the judges to remember your speed.
Well, that was
was interesting. He really had some dazzling jumps. And the first three quarters of the program was far more entertaining than the last section of it was. It just sort of slowed down at the end.
Well, the judges will have a difficult decision. So will the Chinese Federation, sending that second skater to the World Championships. His teammate, Min Zhang, has the lead right now. But Chen Zheng Li, awfully good.
Now look at his quadruple toe combination. Watch here as he reaches back in. Very nice, beautifully done, but leaning backwards slightly, so that reflects on the landing edge. Keeps him from doing a triple, and he only does a double toe. Now watch the level of the body, the angle of it right there. You can see how he pitches forward or backwards, since he's skating backwards, and that messes up the combination part.
When he was a youngster, he went to a nearby rink. Liu Chen, the 95 world champion, was skating there. From that point on, he was hooked. Now the marks, 5.5 up to 5.8.
Very steady marks, very good ones. I think the only problem he had was that he got overly cautious at the end.
Second set now, Dick, 5.4 up to 5.7, and those are good enough to put Chen Zheng Li into the lead over his teammate, Min Zhang. Todd Eldred falls to third place.
Two rather incredible young Chinese skaters.